time out, Joe. Pause for the cause. Wait, y'all see what I'm doing right here? This is called Humble Beginnings, D. Making up my own CDs. Making up. I don't think y'all understand. I'm burning my own CDs on my two computers. Burning my own CDs. Printing my own labels. And putting them in these joints, in these jewel cases. Humble beginnings. I ain't got no distribution. We starving artists around here, you know what I'm saying? It is what it is. Just your boy here, just bring your update, letting you know that everything is everything. The project is done. My Life, The Informant, Volume 2. Y'all catch me around, walking around Baltimore City or whatever, or surrounding areas of Maryland or wherever I might be doing engagements or whatever. Cop these joints. They $10. They $10. They $10 because y'all see what I'm doing. I had to buy all this stuff. This is all. We ain't balling around here. We ain't got, like I said, no distribution. We ain't no record companies, nothing like that. I'm buying my own jewel cases with my own money, my own printer ink. You know what I'm saying? It is what it is. Just down here doing some joint shout outs to my partner Jerome Michener and my other homeboy, Frazier, P. Fraze. You know what I'm saying? But I'm just here, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, to show y'all, see what I'm doing. It's real life. Down in the basement, sitting here chilling, listening to Neff's page. Check that out. Checking out what beats yo got up and all that. Shout out to Nefarious, Neff the Damager, here on YouTube. Shout out to yo. But yeah, man, just y'all stay tuned. Continue to check out my page here, Swingman37, and also check out our beat videos here on YouTube as well. We are One Life Productions. That's me and my partner Jerome. Also check my boy Rome page out, the 21229. I'm sorry. Soundscan Productions. That's something that he's doing aside from what we're doing together. So just support us, man. We do all we do for the Lord and in the name of Jesus. You know what I'm saying? And it's ministry for us. So yeah, man. Support. Cop a CD. You know what I'm saying? Go, or if you don't want to cop a CD, you can go to www.bandcamp.com and purchase the CD digitally. You know what I'm saying? It's only $4.99 on there, because it's no, like, I ain't gotta go through all this. I just uploaded the files, and you get all 20 tracks, and you get a little JPEG or the album cover or whatever for your iPods and MP3 players. Actually, the direct link is www or http Charlie, that's CHARLIE, the number one, .bandcamp.com. Go there and check it out. You can preview it, of course, before you buy it. All the productions are One Life Productions. I think I did every beat on the album except for one. My partner Jerome sent me one. But it's just awesome, man. It's awesome. It's like it's the word of God, and it's real. It's real hip hop. It's a nice mellow feel to it, and you know, some different sounding, but I mean, I'll let y'all be the judge. Go check it out. Once again, that's www or http.charlie1.bandcamp.com. Go check that joint out. Or if you catch me around, cop one of these joints. You know what I'm saying? Support your boy. Yeah, man, that's pretty much it. Like I said, shout outs to my partner Jerome. Shout outs to Kevin Frazier, P. Fraze, The Whisper. Check him out also here. I think, I'm not sure what his page, I think it's like P. Fraze 410 or something like that here on YouTube. Yeah, check you out. Other than that, man, that's pretty much it. I'll catch y'all around. Y'all support, man. You see what I'm doing here, man. You see what I'm doing. You know what I'm saying? All this out of my pocket. And I ain't balling. I ain't got it like that. You know what I'm saying? That's what, it is what it is, though. But it is, it's ministry. You know what I'm saying? Support the ministry. Yeah, so love y'all. Deuces. We out. Y'all know what it is. One life, one Christ.
Não estou disposto a esquecer seu rosto de vez. E acho que é tão normal. Dizem que sou louco por eu ter um gosto assim. Gostar de quem não gosta.
Hey, hold on, little man.